To use the Mako technology, there's really no one who isn't a candidate for this. The Mako only gives you more security. It takes out error. I would expect that with a Mako robotic knee replacement that patients would have earlier return to function and less pain in the initial period after surgery.